With all androids being turned over to the authorities, the country is grinding to a halt. Hospitals and schools are closing, water cuts, blackouts, and network failures are expected. Maybe most worrying of all, our armed forces have lost 2/3 of their effective personnel.
How about some music instead? A little further on that way, there's a large freighter called Jericho. When you get there, find Marcus. He will help you. The last bus for the border leaves at midnight. You absolutely have to be on it. You'll be safer on the other side. It's not much, but it's a start. My brother lives in Ontario. I've given you his address. He'll be able to hide you until things calm down. You're a very brave little girl, Alice. You deserve to be happy.
Thank you for everything, Rose.
Let me know when you make it over there, all right? And be careful. Take care of them.
Come on, girls. Better not hang around. We have a bus to catch.
We've got to find a warm place for Alice.
The androids wouldn't do any harm. The cops just cut them down. It was sheer carnage. There were androids all over the square. And then the police arrived, and they opened fire. I know they're only machines, but they look like just people. People who want to be free.
Following the android crisis and the neutralization of all military androids, American forces in the Arctic have been forced to withdraw, leaving the way clear for the Russian army. But according to some sources, the Russian forces also seem mysteriously to have withdrawn. The Kremlin has made no comment for the moment, but it is quite possible that the Russian army has been confronted with a similar crisis among its own androids. The chairman of the United Nations, Douglas Cromwell, has called for the organization of an international conference on the status of the Arctic. In any case, the danger of a third world war seems to have been ruled out for the moment.
A new stage has been demonstrating beyond all doubt that these defective machines have become a real danger for American society.
The time has come for us to destroy our machines before they destroy us.
Without the courage and the determination of the police.
How do you feel?
I'm hot and cold at the same time.
Stay with her. I'll try to find this Marcus.
The last bus is in 2 hours. And the terminal's on the other side of town. We haven't got much time.
We'll leave as soon as we have passports.
Kara, there's something I have to tell you. It's about Alice.
We'll have lots of time to talk on the bus. I'll be back. Stay with Alice. Are you North? I'm with a little girl and another android. There's a bus leaving for the border in less than 2 hours, and we need passports.
Detroit is under curfew. There are soldiers everywhere looking for androids. You're safe here. You should wait a while before you leave the city.
Maybe you're right. You might be safer here until things calm down.
One of us used to work for the State Department. He has electronic passports that he can easily modify. I'll have him give you one.
I heard about what happened today. A massacre. And Marcus being killed. He gave hope to our people. We'll all miss him.
I was there when they killed him. I would have given my life to save him, but there was nothing I could do.
Thanks for your help.
You said you were with a little girl? You know humans hate us. Why are you protecting her?
She needs me. And I need her. It's as simple as that.
The authorities have ordered all androids to be delivered to the nearest police station or army barracks immediately. If you are worried about your safety, dial the number on your screen and the authorities will come to collect your android. Under no circumstances should you try to destroy your android or
Alice.
from the beginning. You just didn't want to see it. She wanted a mom, and you wanted someone to care for. You needed each other. What difference does it make? Do you love her any less now that you know she's one of us? Alice loves you, Kara. She loves you more than anything in the world. She became the little girl you wanted, and you became the mother she needed. Forgetting who you are to become what someone needs you to be. Maybe that's what it means to be alive.
Is there something wrong? We'll be together forever, won't we, Kara?
Yes. Forever.
Short on blue blood and biocomponents. Our people are shutting down one after another, and there's nothing we can do for them. President Warren is saying we're a threat to national security and that we need to be eliminated.
Marcus would know what to do.
He's the one that got us into this mess.
He gave his life for our cause.
He provoked the humans. How much longer before they find Jericho now? Marcus is dead,
North.
Now it's up to us to decide the future for our people.
We have to fight them. It's the only way.
If you choose a confrontation with humans, we are all going to die.
Gather up all the guns you can find. We'll leave at dawn.
This is a mistake, North. You won't buy our freedom with blood.
Well done, Connor. You succeeded in locating Jericho and finding their leader. Now, deal with North. We need it alive.
I've been ordered to take you alive. But I won't hesitate to shoot if you give me no choice.
You're one of us. You can't betray your own kind.
You're coming with me!
You're Connor, aren't you? I've heard about you. the famous deviant hunter. Well, congratulations. You seem to have found what you're looking for.
Stay back, or I'll shoot.
You're not one of them. We are your people. We're fighting for your freedom, too.
Shut up! You're coming with me!
You never had any doubts. Never behaved irrationally as if there's something inside you. Something stronger than your program.
You're wasting your time. I know what I am.
You're one of us. Join our cause. Join your people. It's time to decide.
Nice try, but I'm no deviant. On your side.
With us? Are you a human?
I work with Agent Perkins.
You're a lucky guy. Another second I'd have shot you. You should go back up on deck and let us do our job.
You're right. That's exactly what I'm gonna do.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Found several hundred androids in the hull, sir.
Take them away.
Yes, sir.
And clear the ship and order the men to withdraw. This isn't over.
Thank you.